This guy here is a star in England now. Hell, they know him all through the Great Britain now, don't they? And they're wondering what the hell language I was speaking on that damn seat on that DVD as well. Did you see that? You're probably going, what the hell, what language was I going to speak in? Y'all ready to rock? You have a very enthusiastic crowd because every time I say, Temper Effect! Famous in London and soon to be famous in the rest of Arkansas. In the world too. Get out of the way, world. Here they come. I'm handing over the mic because every time I say Temper Effect, I feel like I'm gonna get stormed. Here they are from Little Rock. Temper Effect!
Yeah. Appreciate it. So, show's not over with. We have five more songs for you. So, hope you enjoy it as much as we enjoy it. Again, I know the other band said this, so I'm saying the same things, but thanks to the Arkansas Times for putting this on. Thanks to Juanitas for hosting this event. Thanks to all the other bands for playing. It's been a pleasure to see y'all tonight.
Yeah. Thank you very much for sticking around. We know it's a a great Thursday night. And I know all you people that are drinking are probably going to feel it in the morning. Thank you, Chris Eric, for coming out. And all of his boys.
I think we got some CDs in the back. And we got a couple of shirts.
We need to designate a place, so I guess just back there in the corner, we'll take the merch after we finish playing with CDs and shirts. Come by, please.
Oh yeah, we're still playing.
Two songs left, and I know it's weird for another person in the band to talk about lyrics, but the lyrics to this song, try and listen to them. Like, they affect different people in different ways, and I'm very impressed with this man for writing them. So, this cheers for both of you.
There's no reason to cry, there's no reason to cry, there's no reason to cry.
Except for the fans of Temper Effect! It's gonna be one of those four. What a show tonight. Oh man. We're gonna have a winner in a few minutes. Well, there's a winner, they're counting up the ballots right now. Here's how it was scored. Just to remind you, just to tell, oh, by the way, if in case of a tie, remember that our tie-breaking procedure is lead singers of each band go out and beat the shit out of each other. And whoever survives the shit beating is the winner. No, seriously, if there is a tie, we'll probably have to find a place for more songs. We'll play to 4 in the morning till we get a winner. We'll play overtime. 60 points. 60 points is the maximum per on each judge's sheet. I want to tell you how this is scored. 15 points maximum for their song qualities. 15 points for their originality. 10 points for musicianship. 10 points for showmanship. And shit, we saw some showmanship tonight, didn't we? And 10 points for crowd response, and we had that tonight. That's what I'm talking about. 60 point maximum, 60 point would be a perfect score on the judges' ballot. So anyway, Tiffany's back there totaling up all the results, and we'll be back in a minute with the final verdict. Jacksonville Guitar has ponied up $300 in music equipment for the winner on March the 4th. Harbor Distributing, which brings Miller Lite and Smirnoff Ice Specials to the bar. Riverfest, the Peabody Little Rock, Red Bull. Continue to drink Red Bull. Support Red Bull. Tiffany Effect. Temper Effect loves Red Bull, they say. Trio's Restaurant. And I'm just the messenger, too. Okay, this is very, very, very close, as I expected it would be. It is not as close, however, as the second week when the odds won over two other bands by 1 point. But the winner and advancing on to March the 4th final to join Charlotte Taylor, the odds further down, Temper Effect. Thank you guys for coming out tonight. I want to thank everybody. The bands were fantastic. Thank y'all for being a part of this show. Thank you, crowd, for being here in the room. Terrific show by all the bands. Give them all a big hand. We'll keep an eye out on all of them in the future. Please be back here on Friday night, March the 4th. When we'll have Charlotte Taylor and Gypsy Rain leading off the night here at 9 o'clock on that Saturday night, followed by the odds further down and Temper Effect.